Good morning, children. Today, so we are going to learn an interesting poem that is the Ferry Me Across the Water. So what do you mean by ferry? So ferry means a boat used for transporting the goods or the people across the water body. Ferry means what? A boat used to transporting the goods and the passengers across the water body is ferry. Here one more meaning, that is penny. What do you mean by penny? Penny means money. Penny means what is that? Money, or we can say coin. Okay, so now I'll read the poem. Listen carefully. Okay, what is the name of the lesson? What is the name of the poem? Ferry Me Across the Water. What is that? Ferry Me Across the Water. Okay. Ferry me across the water, do boatman do. If you have a penny in your purse, I will ferry you. I have a penny in my purse and my eyes are blue. So ferry me across the water, do boatman do. Step into my ferry boat, be they black or blue, and for the penny are in your purse. And for the penny in your purse, I will ferry you. I read again. You listen carefully. Okay, children? Ferry me across the water, do boatman do. If you have a penny in your purse, I will ferry you. I have a penny in my purse and my eyes are blue. So ferry me across the water, do boatman do. Step into my ferry boat, be they black or blue, and for the penny in your purse, I will ferry you. Okay, here you can see that the girl has come to the boatman. Boatman means the person who work on the boat is called a boatman. Okay, person who work on the boat is called boatman. So a girl has come to the boatman and was asking the boatman to take her across the water body. Then the boatman was asking her if she has the money, then he could take her across the water body. So then the girl is saying, I have a penny and my eyes are blue. Okay, then the boatman was saying again, so your eyes may be blue or black, but I need a penny. So if you pay the penny, then I take you to the ferry. Okay, do you understand, children? That is about the poem. The poem was written by the Christiana Rossetti. Okay, children. So now we go for the choose the correct answers. Pick the correct answers here. So first one, the traveler wanted to go across the dash. The traveler, the girl came and asked the boatman to take her across the bridge, road, water park where she wanted to go. She wanted to ferry across the water, is it? So the answer is at the water. You can take here. Okay. The traveler wanted to go across the water. Then the traveler's eyes were. The traveler's eyes were. How are the eyes of that girl? So already she said her eyes were blue. Okay. Her eyes were blue. Okay. Now you have given some question answers. I will explain the answers. Then I will send the answers to the WhatsApp. Okay. Listen carefully. Answer the following questions. Who was the speaker talking to in the first two lines of the poem? Who was the speaker talking to in the first two lines of the poem? Okay. Who was that? The speaker was talking to boatman, is it? The speaker was talking to the boatman in the first two lines of the poem. With whom the speaker was talking? The speaker was talking to the boatman. Is it? That was the question. Who was the speaker talking to in the first two lines of the poem? Okay. The speaker was talking to boatman in the first two lines of the poem. Okay, children. Next. How much would the boatman charge to ferry the traveler across the water? Okay, I repeat. How much would the boatman charge to ferry the traveler across the water? How much he would charge? So the boatman charge. How much charge? One penny. The boatman charged one penny to ferry the traveler across the water. Do you understand how much the boatman would charge for ferry? The boatman charged one penny to ferry the traveler across the water. Okay, children. Next. Match the following names with the correct picture. Match the following names with the correct picture. Speedboat and submarine. Okay. Speedboat and submarine. Here are the pictures. You can see. Here are the pictures. So, speedboat. Which picture indicates the speedboat? So, you can see. C. Okay. So, in the first bracket, you write C. Okay. Then, H. So, A. H. A. Submarine. Submarine. B. Okay. C. A. B. Okay, next one. Unscramble the following words and use them to make sentences of your own. Okay? So, here we have to unscramble the words. So, here, what is the spelling here? U-S-P-E-R. Okay, then, R-E-F-Y-R. T-A-O-B-M-A-N. R-S-A-S-O-C. Okay. So first one, how can we write it? Okay. You see that spelling? U-S-P-E-R. what can we write there? Purse. Okay, you can write purse. P U R S E. Purse. Okay, children. What word we can get from this? We get purse. P U R S E. Purse. Then R E F Y R. So how can we write F E R R Y ferry? F E R R Y ferry. Okay. Here T A O B M A N. What can we write? B O A T boat. B O A T boat. M A N man. Boatman. What can we write here? Boatman. Okay, next. R S A S O C. What can we write here? Across. Yes, you can write across. A C R O S S. Across. Okay. First one, what is that? What is the first one? Purse, ferry, boatman, and across. Okay, children, we have to make sentences by using these words. Now we see the sentences. What is the first word? Purse. So make a sentence by using the purse. So I have a black purse. Okay. So what do you mean by purse? It is a purse. Okay. I have a black purse. Okay. Next one. What is that? Ferry. What sentence can you write? Ferry is a small boat. Ferry is a small boat. Next one. Boatman. What is that? Boatman. A boatman rides the boat. A boatman rides the boat. Okay, next one. Across. What sentence you can write? A bridge is built across the river. A bridge is built across the river. Okay? So like this we can make the sentences by using that words. You try to make some more sentences. Okay, children? We'll meet in the next class with a new lesson. Until then, have a nice day. Bye-bye.